called Glory Days. She meant everything, every single thing, every single thing.